at the end of the game, I don't think none of us were in unfamiliar territory. We all just, you know, stay composed. You know, if they were to make a shot, we knew what we had to do next with out of bounds play. So I think we were ready.
Yeah, I was just holding the ball out till about 10 seconds, and then Dooley came up and he slipped a screen, and I saw his man had a little indecision, so I went at him and just tried to take what they gave me, and the help defender from the opposite corner stayed with Jake, so I had a layup and just took it.
Obviously a gratifying win for us, and I feel like I say this all the time, you know, certainly last night, but you know, it wouldn't be a Quinnipiac basketball game if it didn't come down to the final moments. We were super uncomfortable last night, but this got us right back where we belong, and I was just really excited about the way our guys were able to handle the stretch. We got multiple stops down the stretch, and we just kept coming. We had some tough calls go against us. You know, we missed some shots, but we just kept defending with great poise, and that's really what carried us through.